This video is brought to you by the School of Social Work AV team, and we'll review how to use Zoom's more advanced features and functions, such as share screen and manage participants. To start off with, let's open up Zoom and select our share screen button, located in your meeting controls. Here, you may select the screen you want to share, such as an individual application, the desktop, a whiteboard, or an iPhone or iPad via AirPlay. Note: if you intend to play a video, we recommend selecting the Optimize Video Clip button found at the bottom of the window. Once you've made your selection, click Share. If you wish to change your screen, click New Share and make your new selection. Your meeting controls will now be located at the top of your screen, and there will be additional functions you can perform, such as pause share and annotate, which allows you to write or draw over your screen. By default, for privacy reasons, Zoom only enables screen share for the host. To grant access to single users, simply make the individual a co-host. To do this, click on Manage Participants in the meeting controls at the bottom of the Zoom window, hover over the name of the participant who is going to be a co-host, and choose More. Click Make Co-host. To grant all users access to share their screen, navigate to and click the Share Screen Options icon. Here, you will have several options. One participant can share at a time, multiple participants can share simultaneously, and advanced sharing options. Click Advanced Sharing Options. Now, change the Who Can Share option from Only Host to All Participants. When you are finished with screen share, select Stop Share. As the host in the meeting, you can manage the participants' access, such as mute participants or request that they unmute, make a user a host or co-host, and can even grant a user to save the meeting locally. To enable any of these functions, simply click the Manage Participants icon and hover over a participant. Then, click More. Finally, select the feature you want to use. For additional information or if you have questions, please contact us.